Where'd Randy go?
I don't know. Hopefully he left.
What is that?
Hey, guys!
Not this again!
Oh, wow! I heard somebody needed an emotional support animal, so I'm here
Wolfie?
To... Hi! How you doing? I'm Wolfie.
Hi.
Alright.
No!
It's all gonna be okay.
I don't want an emotional support animal.
It's all gonna be
animal.
Okay.
No!
Everything will be fine.
No! I think Joe wanted an emotional support animal.
The bad thing.
No, I think Joe wants
you. The bad things.
Yep.
Does he need an emotional support lap dance?
No! No.
What, a lap dance?
An emotional support lap dance.
Hold on.
No.
Oh, yeah, we can arrange.
No.
Here. Make room for Wolfie.
No.
Ah.
No, I don't want to make room.
There we go.
Back up.
Here we go.
That microphone almost went up your butt.
I
don't want.
I thought I felt something tickle. Hey.
Know what goes up your butt anymore after last week.
Here.
Oh, you want some?
What do you plan on doing with that?
I'm probably going to smack you in the face.
I just wanted to give you a reassurance Wolfie hug.
I'll give you a reassurance that I'm going to smack you in the face with this.
Man, you know, I somebody said some bad things happened a couple weeks ago, and they did. An emotional support animal, so I'm here to brighten everybody's night.
At least Justin's.
Yeah, it's okay.
Be all right.
It's okay, buddy.
It's
not going to be okay.
It's going to be fine.
Nope.
The bad things.
Nope.
Won't hit. There we go.
He's fuzzy.
Yeah.
He's giving me a nice rub down.
The bad things won't harm you.
Sooner or later, he's going to get to your nipples.
You don't have to give up on cheese and meat.
Okay.
It's all good. You'll be fine.
Now he's going to rub one out on
yours.
You're
going to be fine.
Help.
How about this guy over here? How are you dealing with it all?
If you touch me, I will turn violent.
You're fine. All right. this poor guy here.
No, that's okay. I'm okay. Joe
is traumatized for life, but it doesn't happen.
I think it's Joe.
Well, we can just take this away from Joe.
Yeah, I think Joe is the one.
I could probably smack you in the face with it too.
I got the camera.
I don't care. It's not mine.
You're just going to have to soak it all up for Joe.
No.
You're going to be fine.
I do hope you have a good wire brush at home.
Yep, I do. I will clean myself with
life
the wire brush.
Life doesn't have to suck, buddy.
Do you have any, hey, Wolfie, you got any cheese on your nipples for him?
Do I look like a psycho? What, man? No.
Maybe some meat in your pants?
No.
Justin, you look
not
like
for
one,
him.
You look like one dirty Poe.
I'm hiding. No.
That's all right, buddy.
I am hiding.
That's okay. You're going to be fine.
Hiding as in turtle?
Maybe he needs to play a game of, Wolfie Crotch to his face.
No.
Oh,
no.
Okay.
No. Oh, no.
Wolfie Crotch, Justin's face.
No. Goodbye.
I'm going to go out the back.
That's it. Bye.
He needs a little nature time.
I think he just said, screw you guys, I'm going home.
But he left his cheese.
Oh, yum.